right away if I enlist.
Yes, I should see you personally, boy.
Mrs. Hoyt, what? Why don't you start back toward home, huh? I'll sign the papers, fetch the horse, and catch up to you on the road. Best get home to those daughters before it gets too dark now. I have some preparing to do before I go.
You are a good man. A good man.
I'm a good carpenter, Mrs. Hoyt. Maybe they'll have me doing work like fixing wagons and stuff. I should be around long after you, I promise.